I choose to wear my hair like this because it is an act of resistance of what I was told growing up, of what my hair was supposed to look like. So I wear my hair like this to resist those stereotypes that were put on me and kind of box me in for so many years. So that's why I choose to wear my hair like this.